Alright, first off, I say double honors to the elders at GMS and all praises to Yahweh Bashimi Awashai. Zina and all brothers within the highways and the byways, ready to work at the most in sincerity and in truth. Most shalom. Alright, this is the brother Awar from the GMS Jamaica camp. Alright, I get the video here. Zine, this is video that I'm about to show. Zine, it was a treat in the Christmas time. Zine, a treat in December that was put on by the mayor of Port Antonio. Zine, the town where I live. Zine, the mayor. Zine, a leader of the people. Zine, them get together. This is what them do every year. Them put on some treat. Zine, but that video here, the treat them put on for the kids, yo. Hey, it me don't know about nobody else, but it grieved my spirit. Zine, it grieved my spirit because the video is very disgusting. Zine, and hey, people find pleasure in these people, enjoy them to see them thing here. But hey, as a man of the Lord, Zine, when you separate yourself from certain things and you know righteousness different from unrighteousness, certain things are gonna grieve the spirit, yo. Zine, so I'm going to play the video. Zine, then I'm going to bring out some scriptures and show you, say, hey, we don't have much in this. Zine, because this, them little girl here with up on the stage, a gyrate and a whine and a broke out and a do all of them something here. Them are the future mothers, yo. Them little girl here supposed to grow up and teach them daughter, them daughter, yo. But what them know if you teach them daughter, yo, this is all them know, yo. Zine, some of us are going to play the video. Zine, so brothers can actually see what I talk about. Zine, I know it's going to disgust a lot of brothers. Zine, but them look a girl here, the future mothers. If this is supposed to continue for the next 20 years, yo, God forbid. Zine, them look a girl here, that be the future mothers for the sons and daughters of Israel, yo. Some of us are going to play the video so you can see what I talk about. So it's funny, yo. Look pon all of them people here, yo. See, look pon that big black goon there in him necktie and him jacket, trying to start smile off him dirty face, yo. Him supposed to, him shouldn't even step on the stage and him shouldn't even make them here go on, yo. See, it disgusting, yo, and it turn a spirit for say adult in the crowd. Everybody enjoy it. It's all funny to them, yo. Them little girl here, mother, supposed to be in the crowd. Zine, and them have them daughter up on stage a whine and a gyrate. Zine, and in the future when time them daughter start disrespect them a certain way, when them daughter start sleep with 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 man and breed for 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 man and them don't know who are the baby father. Zine, the mother them are going to say, oh, them don't know how this happened, yo. But it start from this, sir. Zine, basically them are put out them daughter, yo. Them advertise them daughter a certain way. Zine, some of us are going in scripture a bit. Alright, the first scripture may I bring out, Leviticus 19 and 29. It said, do not prostitute thy daughter to cause her to be a whore, lest the land fall to whoredom and the land become full of wickedness. Zine and the daughter go on right there, say yo. The mothers them put up them daughter up on stage for whine and gyrate a certain way for draw a certain attention. In a feast away when man see them little girl they go on a certain way, what you think some man are going to do? saying? We think some pervert, we think some pedophile are going to put your daughter in the way of pedophile, yo. Zane, and guess so, when them little girl you grew up and them have daughter, I see them, so them are going to teach them daughter, you see them thing because what? Guess what? For them mother never have no problem with that too, so to them, it's nothing wrong with it, yo. So nothing wrong for go up on stage and whine and gyrate, hey, who to tell you them little girl you do? Because them get exposed at a certain age, at a tender age, yo. Some of them girls, hey, I bet some of them girls don't reach 10. See, now look at them up on the stage, then that big black man and them adult, them have adult on the stage I entertain them, yo. I put them out a certain way. Them man that deserve for dead, yo. As I say, yo, God forbid we don't have 20 more years in this. Because hey, I see him, so then like a girl I go teach them sons and then daughters them same thing here. See, and it grieve your spirit for see them thing here still a go on, yo. I'm going to the next scripture. I'm going to Ezekiel 9:4. So lucky, no, Ezekiel 9:4. Ezekiel 16:44. So this is Ezekiel 16:44. It says, behold, everyone that useth proverbs shall use this proverb against thee, saying, as is the mother, so is her daughter. Right, because everything with the mother know that she got teach her daughter. Zane, and as I say, enough for them little girl, you have them mother in the crowd that put up them daughter for to go up on stage and act a certain way. And them something I got instilled in them little girl here at a tender age, yo. See, them little girl you're supposed to do them, them little girl you're supposed to do them and can't come on. Them not even supposed to depend on the way walk up and down them way here, yo. Them little girl you're supposed to do them. See, I learn to cook, wash, cook and clean. And take care of them little self, yo. See, the mother supposed to have them little girl here at home and teach them how to be a woman. But as I said, this is an unrighteous kingdom. So you got to have them things here. Right? And as I say, these are the future mother and the current leaders of our people. I saw them operate. I saw them them things here them do. See, now them put on them thing here. I saw the leader them our people. Hey, them leader here our people love. This is one of the reasons we're supposed to just pray. Yahweh Bashim Yahshai for just come, Zane, and just do what we need to do. And make all of this come to an end and just pray for the kingdom of heaven get set up. Because none of this is not going to go on in the kingdom of heaven. This is not even going to be in the thoughts of men, or a little girl or a woman in the kingdom of heaven. Right? Next scripture me I got Ezekiel, Salakia. Ecclesiasticus, the books of the Apocrypha, Ecclesiasticus 26:9. Alright, this is Ecclesiasticus 26:10. It says, if thy daughter be shameless, because hey, look for them little girl when them are going on the stage, them shameless. Them not have nothing about them, them not have nothing, yo. Them not have no form of morals, none at all, yo. Because them not have nobody to teach them that. Right? It says, if thy daughter be shameless, keep her in straitly, lest she abuse herself through over much liberty. Hey, them girl, little girl, you have too much liberty. Zane, them little girl, you have too much liberty. Zane, if you try to talk to some of them little girl, you them disrespect you, yo. And if I try to correct them, they might tell them mother and their mother will jump down upon you. See, himself if they're on the right, sometimes, right side, sometimes I just left them to the most side, yo, because him know if I deal with them, him, the most I know if I correct little girls like those. Zin, shameless, the scripture say a shameless woman shall be counted as a dog. Right? It says, if thy daughter be shameless, keep her in straight, lest she abuse herself through overmuch liberty. Watch over an impudent eye, and marvel not if she trespass against thee. Hey, enough for them, girl, they don't have no manners to them parents. You know why? Because they give them too much liberty. You never keep them in straightly. Right? Them just lego all over the place, I run up and down, and I do this and I do that. Zin? Alright, next scripture me I got Ezekiel. Back in Ezekiel 9:4. It's Ezekiel 9:4. It said, the Lord said unto him, go through the midst of the city, through the midst of Jerusalem, and set a mark upon the foreheads of the men that sigh and cry for all the abominations, because that is an order, little girl, they are going, that is an abomination. Zin, of the leader, so-called leader, our people right now, Zin, of the little girl on stage, a behave like that, that is an abomination. Zin, who are the money we say and cry right now? The money we're in the highways and the byways, because as I can see in the crowd, everybody laugh and it's all pleasing and it's all merry, everybody enjoy that. Everybody enjoy that nastiness, yo. Zin. It says, set a mark upon the foreheads of the men that sigh and cry for all the abomination that be done in the midst thereof. And to the others, Zin. And to the others he said, in mine hearing, go ye after him through the city and smite. Let not your eyes spare, neither ye have ye pity. Slay utterly all, Zin, slay old and young, enough of them look a picnic like a dead. Right? Enough of them look a picnic like a dead because them wicked. It says, slay utterly old and young, both maids and little children and women, but come not near any man upon whom is the mark, and begin at my sanctuary. Then they began at the ancient men which were before the house. Isn't it so? It must have a cleanse. All of them wickedness have a cleanse for everything start back afresh, yo. Zin, the earth are going to get a proper cleansing. Zin, the earth are going to get a proper cleansing. Because from the oldest to the youngest, isn't it? I just be a wickedness and be a nastiness, yo. And it's sickening. It's disgusting to look upon. I don't know how people get joy and pleasure from them something here. Zin, so scripture say, the most I see you slay utterly old and young maids and little children. You see me, son of friend, if I see some little picnic just start dead, just random, just start drop dead, yo. Next scripture, me I got Isaiah 9:16. It's so for the leaders, it's Isaiah 9:16. For the leaders of this people cause them to err, and they that are led of them are destroyed. Hey, the leaders, we don't have no real proper leaders right now, yo. Our leader is supposed to be Yahweh, Bashim, Yahweh Shai. See, nobody no want to follow the way of the righteous no more, yo. Everybody take joy and pleasure in a wickedness. See, and the leaders, them, the so-called leaders, them we have right now, we are leading people, we lead them in a peer fuckery, yo. You see me? And the scripture say, them, well, led of them. Let me read it again. It says, for the leaders of this people cause them to err, and they that are led of them are destroyed. So, what all I don't want to follow them leaders here in all the wickedness and abomination of them, do. See, you know, get put to death. Thus say the Lord, yo. See, and I can't wait for that day when no found start just drop dead. Because, hey, you no make no sense, yo. If you can't turn from the wicked ways, you don't deserve for dead. You see me? From your eight righteousness, you deserve for dead. Right? So if you can't find it in your heart, if you watch the video here, whoever, you see me? If you can't find it in your heart to turn from your wicked ways and come to righteousness, you deserve for dead. So, you know, I can't wait for the most I start put someone to death so the cleansing can start. So, most I can cleanse him land, yo. Get off the people when necessary, yo. I can't come back in on the right mind. Zin. So, with that, more I say, yo, all praises to Yahweh Bashim Yahushai. Double honors to the apostles. Zin and all the brothers within the highways and the byways that are the work of the most and sincerity and in truth. Moses Shalom.